Hi, we're gonna make beef chop suey today, and that's the beef we're gonna use. That's a swollen beef, then this already tenderized because we want it a little bit more crispy and tender, okay? And has been tenderized last night. Then now we have to marinate them. We put those white pepper and little salt, a little bit of teaspoon of sesame seed oil, and we put about half the eggs in it. And you mix them together. And after that, you put little cornstarch in it. Just put some in it and see they're right. If they are too wet, you just put more in it until kind of made it build kind of evenly, you know. So that's about, maybe need a little bit more. Like that. Okay, that's about right, you know. So after that, we put the oil in it. Vegetable oil. Just a little bit. Then you mix together. Okay, we are ready to cook. So we're gonna cook outside today. So that's the vegetable we're gonna use to cook the beef chop suey. It can be some carrots, sliced carrot, then mushroom, button mushroom, and sliced onions. And celery. Okay, then first we have to kind of boil them in water. See, and put your oil in it, just a little bit. Just, or you don't need to, you know. Okay, that I think you just cook them, and I think you're ready. So you scoop them out. All right, then we come over here. So we're gonna cook the beef. We put some vegetable oil in it, and we wait until it's hot. Okay, now it's hot enough. Then we're gonna put the beef in it. You don't move them, just let it fry them a little bit on the same on one side. Okay, then you kind of spit them out so they don't stick. Try to separate them. Alright, so I think you can turn it right now because it should be brown on one side. See, it's not browning. See, they stop browning up right now. Almost done, just a little bit. Make sure they are kind of browning on both sides, and they don't need to cook it real long because They are kind of thin slice. So. Alright, then you can, so we leave a little bit of oil in here. So we can use it. Or maybe you need just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. Then we're going to put little gin juice, a little bit of gin juice in it. And 1 teaspoon of garlic, chopped up garlic. Like that. So now that we can put the vegetable in it. And we're gonna put some cooking sherry in it, about four teaspoons of cooking sherry, and one teaspoon of double black soy sauce, and 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce, teaspoon of sesame seed oil. And 1 teaspoon of sugar. And some little bit of white pepper. After that, we can put the beef in it. Okay, I think it's done. So we can put them on the plate. Okay. And this is beef chop suey.